Good morning, everybody. Welcome to cameras. West Central Tigers taking on the Leduc Roughnecks. Dekair, Fraser, and Beagle. Good chance off a pass from behind the net of Fraser to Beagle. He can't get a shot off. Big child now in the corner. Fraser's looking for a change. Tallman now starts the breakout. Good interception by Tallman. He drives it into the zone. Pound looking for a great work. The D backing up. First shot on Jameson Arcan. McClellan to Poulter. Tigers throwing the body around early. Good shot off from Wheeler. Shot from the point through traffic, saved by Jamal. Tigers will ice it and will get a whistle. 17:04. That's Lloyd taking the face off. No surrender. Got Grindy and Laughlin. And McLean. Shot to the chest of Nemo. Tigers win that face-off, blocks around the net. Grindy now to the red line. He's checked. Lloyd. Good chance from Hudson Lloyd, who walked in. He was able to get a shot, low blocker. He scored a couple of times yesterday with that shot, so I can understand why he wants why he shot there, but no goal today. Tigers tie up. Beagle getting tossed around. He was laying on the puck and gets a whistle. Care into the faceoff circle. Care dumps it deep. Only the diehard fans here this morning, 8 a.m. start. Good blocker save from Jamal. Big shot. Inside, outside. Tries to hit pound on the far wing. Foot race now. Roughnecks. Penalized first. Slashing penalty. Behind the play. Tigers struggled a little bit to get the cycle going. Let's see how they do here. Face-off win back to Thomas. He peels across the blue line, sends one to the net, got the deflection, it's just wide. Cleland now, on the half boards. Sends a shot, only saved it just over the net, it went. Good shot by Thomas, keeping that in. Wheeler spins. Through the legs to the Bolter, looking for the backhand. He gets that across the crease. Nobody there to get a stick on it. Oh, good job by Tomlin to keep it in. He's struggling to get up. Thank you. Well, it puts it into the middle of the lanes are changing. Rocks has some ice now. Good pass to Beagle. Beagle throws it into the middle. There's Fraser back in the middle. Comes around the board. Rocks is there. Even strength now. Stick on it, now he's got a chance. The right hand, does it, oh! Through the legs off the post, no way. Holy, that'll wake you up in the morning. Skated bound, goes 5-0 on the goalie. Gets a bit of it. The post comes back out. Pounder gets another chance at it. Goalie's out, gets the glove on it, and that's a highlight reel save. Wright pushes that back into the zone. Save from J-Mo. Still 0-0 here. At the halfway point of the first period. Coulter off the wall, can't get past the defender. That's Cullen back. Roughneck off the puck. Tallman. Tallman. And Tallman lifts it up. Leduc's got ice. And his partner couldn't get a shot or a pass. Of the puck, he ties the defender up and Grindy's able to get in there. He gets hauled down.